Nice. How many times have you practiced it? Oh, really? I always practice Sky like 50 times or 100 times if it matters a lot. Okay. Move to the left. Probably a jam strat for that, right? Or like going back to the on the edge of the block and then force momentuming. If you want to be really safe. Nice. Oh. I thought you were in an unprec. What? I don't know, like you quit F5 and I thought you were doing it for real. This one's tricky. Yeah, I did the same. Half block jumps are scary. Imagine failing to it, you know. That's a weird jump, the next one. I remember. Studied this jump first. I went to university for this jump. I have to jump jump, yeah. J jump jump, jump jam. I used to think that jamming was like the same timing as jump jamming before I did this jump. I didn't know it gave the extra boost. Ooh. He DC'd. I don't think that ever happens. What is that? What? I've not seen anyone do it that way yet. It's a no-turn strat, I guess. Wow. If it works, it works. Nice. These ships are always weird. Why would you move backwards? Like I would have gone forward one shift tap, or like this, I don't know. What's happening? Meow, 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 meow. I mean, while practicing, you didn't hit the side of the pane once, so the chance of you hitting it was very small. Well, that's a big boy strat if you do that. Chain everything. It's like something Flip would do. Nice. Yeah, just turn in. Don't do whatever you did last time. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! This is my favorite.